Take a good look at your screen and this man. Sanford police say that Sean Michael Luce is wanted for threatening his girlfriend with a firearm. Police say that they were called to the couple's home on Yale Avenue three times last night, and each time officers showed up there, Luce would run away on foot before they got there. Luce is a convicted felon and was last seen on 25th Street heading toward Grandview Avenue. If you know where he is, you're asked to call 911.